Welcome to the Cardigan Empire Swimsuit Edition. Let's define the posture of a predicament for an upper figure. In summers of yore, you've refused to go near any aquatic equation without a t-shirt for fear of indecent exposure. We're going to show you how to keep everything properly nested, regardless of your swimming agenda, while still remaining stylish and chic. This first suit by Nanette Lepore Swim, available on Amazon, features underwire, adjustable straps, and a strong back support. This trifecta of features ensures adequate support for the lady eggs. Remember to buy your suit to fit your bust, not your torso, especially in bikinis and tankinis. A size extra small torso may find herself in a size large swimsuit if she has a 32D bust. If in doubt, size up, and if possible, find a swim top sized like a bra. Our second suit by Sea Folly, available at Nordstrom, offers a halter top, which means you can custom fit the nest to your lady eggs. The molded cups obscure any visual sirens while buttressing your bust with support from the south, east, and west. The shelf of your suit should provide you with the same accommodations as your bra via underwire and or high content spandex to administer comfort and security. Swim away from the aquatic turtleneck. While high necklines provide a false sense of security, they also create an indigestible visual buffet. Instead, break large busts into visually digestible bites. And you, my slim limbed friend, are one of the few who benefit from the boy short bottom. If you have narrow thighs, showcase their circumference with this retro bottom. For more fresh, flattering swimwear options, be sure to subscribe to my channel.